And here we have some wood shop and maybe drone making, if I'm correct. So let's see what we have here. It's pretty cool. Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Oh, no, no.
Me? It's pretty lit. Signature. This is actually called Stingray. USAR. Apparently, this is an underwater rover, I believe. According to the chart. Looks amazing. Then we have Ghost Ventus. And according to this, it's... apparently like a border patrol. Engineering for better school. A puzzle store. It's a national park. Some wood, some more stuff, wood linking. It's pretty awesome. Ooh, a treasure chest. You should probably expect someone to put something in there. Some seats. Nice hanger over here. A wooden bench. This is a lot of amazing stuff, actually. Ah, I see. I like this. American by birth, Texan by the grace of God. Some crosses. I guess this is like a Cinco de Mayo, Dia de los Muertos type of inspired. This is a lovely table. Ping pong, more places to go. I believe right here we have a, let's see, I wouldn't say motor controls, but it's kind of like a four-way lighting, basically lighting. Yeah, it could be motor controls though. The part, almost party inside. More stuff. Ooh, a sink. Let's look around. Some more lighting for wiring. Something that I probably would do. Zoom in a little bit here. You can actually see it's kind of like those hangers or so, like a shelf maybe. Amazing work right here. Just pretty amazing. Some more wood stuff. I believe this is an interview right here. Let's wish them the best. Ooh. I like this. I would like to have this in my home. If I had money. I guess these are all the presentations, if I'm correct.
Are you ready?
No way. Yeah. I just find that right away. Just look at the Keyblade and it's like, no way.
Yeah, I mean, I've never played it, but my brother does, like,
It's a good game, actually. If you want to do, like, really fast gameplay and story, Kingdom Hearts is really a good game.
Yeah.
Kingdom Hearts 2, though, probably the best one out of all of them. But let me see.
I'm going to show my brother when I get home.
Yeah. Sorry about that. I had to stop to take a picture of that Kingdom Hearts Keyblade because, oh my god, I'm so surprised that someone actually was inspired by that game. I am such a nerd for it. Some more lighting. USB, put it inside there. Pass the aux. Amazing craftsmanship over here. Make sure they have everything they see. Where exactly is this of the one?
Oh, but you're a drama fan.
Oh, robotics.
He mastered it.
It's amazing. I remember doing robotics for FTC. Completely failed. I'm so salty about that competition. Got 11th place out of 32. Pretty awesome.
Dude, they're searching rescue, which is right. It doesn't start until like an hour later.
Actually, one of these people actually does look like someone that was in the FTC challenge. The girl, I think I've seen her before from the challenge.
They didn't know about me. Probably ask her.
Nah. I'm pretty sure it is.
Have they competed
in XS? No, I don't want to watch it.
Okay.
You guys know what Mr. Beast is?
No.
Oh, I know where he went. He went to go see the golf course.
She's right there.
I don't know Diane. Oh, Diane has been there this one time?
Yeah.
Wait, you have to compete.
I know, I'm kidding.
You're looking at me, you just look like you're
No, no, you don't get to put anything on your college application.
I mean, actually, I did use it last year. Actually, it could work.
I got an announcement back to last
time. You should have your show.
Especially if you're
It kind of is.
And then how do you end up here with the fish meal?
I was about to say. She said, look at that driving system.
I wanted to participate, but I don't think they wanted me. I mean, like, I went because they were like, hey, yeah, we need trombone players. And I was like, okay, I played trombone in middle school. But, like, they put me with the other trombone players. I was like, hey, guys, can you guys just, like, teach me the basic of these?
I feel like he's just stressing the servos on with that.
Yeah, so I was like, you know what, I'm just going to not come back. I didn't go to the class, but, like, the
actual, oh, no.
I didn't go back. And then the next year, one of the members, who was like, hey, I remember seeing you last year, you want to try with trombone again? I mean, I guess I shouldn't, like, give him a second chance, but, like,
it's just a bunch of pieces falling off already. Stressing out everything with that. You suck, bro. If it's going to the water, it's too late. What's up, guys? Frenzy Gaming here, back at it again. So basically, we're walking around courses again, you know, like always. And pretty much, I actually plan to get some Whataburger actually for breakfast because, well, as much as I would like to go to Burger King for breakfast, I prefer going to Whataburger for breakfast. But yeah, so basically, I plan to go to Whataburger. This is day 4 of the day 5 of COVID. It technically did not count day 5 as day 5, however, because technically we're just gonna be there, maybe eat, and then we're just leaving. And that's when we're going back home. But so basically, you know, it's technically like a day 5, and I'm just kind of walking all the way to Whataburger. Sucks walking in these shoes though, because they're not meant for walking, they're meant for style. But it don't matter. You know, we gotta get there somehow. And so basically, yeah, I'm getting ready for the awards ceremony. And to be honest with you guys, I don't think I got a medal. It came when my mind, when I was looking at some of those things, and I was like, okay, I have no idea what this shit is. So I'm just kind of like, okay, I'm just gonna win here. It was like when we talked about like THWN and NAC, and then I forgot how to calculate voltage drop because for the central maximum, I forgot what it's called, CM. Apparently I forgot that you have to divide that by 1,000, which is why I typically kept getting like so much big numbers every time. So pretty much that really fucked me over. Ceremony, but that's okay. You know, I tried, and you know, my goal was just to get the Corpus, and you know, I already achieved that goal. So, you know, winning a medal would just be like a kind of like a little extra blessing. But you know, you never know. We'll see how it goes. You know, for my competition, it seems like I have pretty good loads of competition, and my friend Naeli, I'm pretty sure she did a lot better than me. So I hope she wins a medal as well. And so basically, my competition, it was like, you know, 20 people, like everyone, basically. What I mean, it's like 20 people this time, instead of like 4 people from the other time, or 3, I think it was 4. But yeah, so basically, like, you know, that happened, and then I was just trying my best to do some shit, and this didn't work out. I bet a lot of people actually left a lot earlier than the first hour, so I'm guessing a lot of people just gave up, like, right in a second like this. One of my friends said, like, you know, she finished the paper, but she said it was really easy. And it kind of was actually easy, because I didn't understand that party really fucked me over. And so basically, right when I left the restroom, actually, I came back and we only had like 3 minutes left. And there was only 4 people. And then I finished it, so there was only like 5 minutes left or so. And by then, it was just only like 1 person. I think it was a girl. It was just 1 girl and I. And the girl probably finished like right after the 5 minutes when we're up. And who knows if she didn't answer all her questions. For me, the fact that it's multiple choice, I took my chances and, you know, actually just guessed on some of them so that I don't have, like, you know, a point deduction or, like, you know, I have a possibility to get, like, you know, another point. So, pretty much, in the end, really, I tried my best. Yeah, that's really all that matters. And we're just going to be waiting for the award ceremony to see how it goes. Welcome to the award ceremony, y'all. Loki, actually, it's honestly better than Waco's. Waco was just whack. Excuse USA. I'm pretty sure this is not all the people. I feel like if it's all the people, most of the seats will be filled and stuff. But this is a pretty good little people right here. Pass the ball. Don't be fake. Zoom is trash. Again. There they are. Yeah, it's them. Woo! Where Hugo at? My boy Hugo! There he is! For the king. What's up? Congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
Deserve it. My nigga Hugo. Studying for your chemistry exam, like, hell no. The same, bro. My camera quality is trash. Stays trash. And Blackbeard's, bro. We'll see if it's a great place. I can never get a good view of this parallel table, though. I got a pretty decent view. But it's that lighting, though.
Bro, look at this fucking beach. Well, we can be in the beach, but we can't be in the fucking water.
Yeah, bro. I'm trying my best, man. Man, look at the ship, though. Yo, if we go inside that ship, are we? I won't want to. Fuck it. Do you want to? Hey. Yo, man, he prepared for this type of weather, for the beach. Look at them toes. Hey, does it feel good? Hey, yo, there's no lifeguard I'm doing. I left Jaden here. I can only hear the wind in my ears. I think the most expensive thing, other than my shirt, was the bottle opener for my dad. Hell no, he better fucking love it. That bottle opener was like $12.99, but I was like, you know what? My dad is gonna use this all the time. Cause his other one, like, he has one that's a Corona that we have from California. That shit's fucked up. And then he has one from California. That shit's really fucked up too. So I'm like, you know what? It's time for you to get a new bottle opener. I got you. Got you at the hookup. Oh shit! Submarine mine. That's supposed to be an anchor, right? What about this? I'm kind of curious about this shit. I guess that was pretty expensive, but I guess it's somewhat good quality.
Yeah, I
got mine for 12, but that's because that's for my dad. He needs a good one. His other shits are old. Shoot you down, bro. Yeah, bro. You want me to do a video or a picture? Gotcha.
ship, or at least see part of it. All my life, you want them to jump in there. All my life, you won't jump in there. Nah, you gotta get in trouble, bro. You're gonna get caught fired. Next thing you know, when we get caught fired, we're feeling like a Schindler instead. Not that I have a problem with Schindler, but like, you know how it's gonna be. We're gonna miss Cole. You do know we're walking the wrong way, right? Apparently.
How else can we get on if they're...
No, apparently this is like, this is the vehicle side, and this is like the pedestrian side. This is fucking lit. Yo, this is gonna be my ship, guys. Bombing holes.
Wanna go to the movie thing right here?
Yeah, let's watch a movie, bro.
Yeah, let's watch a movie.
I don't know how long it is. It's probably not that long.
Carrying people to bomb these holes?
Yeah, they cost.
How much?
I don't know what to check.
I was like, I'm down. So lit though.
Admission is $15.
Show them about, come on. You wanna go back?
Yeah.
Alright, bro. We get to see some scenery. The USS Lexington from 1943. Pretty nice bell. Let's get a good picture. That's a nice picture of the USS Lexington, though. Kind of wish there wasn't lights.